家好，欢迎来到 OMG 美语，我是白杰。我们今天一起来看看怎么用美语聊送礼物。Gift from the heart,
gift from the heart,
gift from the heart, 发自心底的礼物。
What should I get my parents for Christmas?
我应该给我的父母买什么圣诞礼物呢？
You should give them a gift from the heart,
something that shows them that you love them.
你应该给他们一份发自心底的礼物，能够表现出来你爱他们的那种。
A giving person, a giving person,
a giving person,
乐于付出的人。
Oh, my mom is such a giving person.
What do you give a giving person for Christmas?
我妈妈是一个乐于付出的人。
对乐于付出的人，应该送什么样的圣诞礼物呢？
Gift that keeps on giving,
gift that keeps on giving,
gift that keeps on giving,
能够一直受用的礼物。
She'll enjoy anything that you give her.
She's your mom. 你送什么她都会喜欢，她是你的妈呀。
I should give her something that she can enjoy for the entire year. That's the gift that keeps on giving.
我应该给她她可以一年用的东西，那种能够一直受用的礼物。好，请评论告诉我。
Have you ever prepared some gifts from the heart? What were they or what are they?
Okay, bye-bye.